The day before I was raped, I received, well, actually the day I was raped, I received this message through my YouTube comments from this guy calling himself Henry Knows. And this is what he says to me.
We have missed you. Come again soon. You see where this green scarf is? It's around my pants. It's around my jeans.
So I just want you guys to read this again. It says what it says about the green scarf. It reads quite a few things, but they're essentially saying...
It's from Henry Knows. I was watching you in Jackson Scottsdale, Arizona. I really liked your green scarf.
Yeah.
Haven't seen you at the Ross in Goodyear in a while. Where have you been? We have missed you. Come again soon. You see where this green scarf is? Around my pants.
So that right there lets you know that this is someone who is a rapist who's reaching out to me and talking to me about missing me and seeing me over at the Scottsdale's Jackson's, where I've taken video showing you guys how much I'm harassed over there, how much I'm stalked whenever I go into that store. And that is a message from a rapist reaching out to me on YouTube. And that's not unusual. This is my first time getting someone actually openly telling me who they are on in the comment box, but you know, it's the first time for everything. I did let the police officer know about that yesterday as well. So yeah, I just wanted you guys to see this is very real. This is happening to me. These people are becoming very, very bold. And one of the reasons for that is the kind of pushback that I've been getting from these people infringing upon my rights. And I'm going to be uploading some videos about that in just a second.